We're here with Sarah Haskins, defending champ at the St. Anthony's Triathlon, one of our headlining athletes. We're very pleased to have her in our stable. Sarah, how long have you been on ISM products?
About 5.5 years.
5.5 years. Yeah. You're one of the originals then.
I believe so. It's thanks to my husband, Nate. He saw the saddle in the USAT office that was a prototype for his time trial saddle. And he's like, saw it, and he's like, oh, I think Sarah's going to love this saddle. And kind of went from there.
And they're really nice because you can get lower in the front end. There's less pressure on the soft tissue.
Exactly. Yeah, I was having more or less at the time I was doing more road riding. That was before I had gotten more involved in time trial riding. But for me, I still had comfort issues, and rides were over 2.5 hours. I was sore for a day after the ride, and not fun to be in pain.
No, that's not
so, I mean, after a couple weeks on the saddle, you know, it took about 2 weeks of adjustment on my sit bones, like you're trying, you know, a new saddle. Yeah, a little conditioning, and then from then on, it felt great, and now that I'm doing a lot more time trial riding, it's just a great position to be able to get lower, get faster, and it's more comfortable, so I can train longer.
Absolutely. So how are you feeling for tomorrow?
I am feeling, well, good. Training has been consistent, which is key. And you never know what's going to happen on race day. I got to be ready for whatever challenges are thrown at me. This will be my 6th time racing here, and I'm going for number 4. So I guess my fourth beat. But
I think you got it.
See what happens.
I think you got it in you.
It'll be very, very tough. This is one of the strongest fields that St. Anthony's ever had in the history of the race. So, that makes it exciting, and excited.
But you've been spending a lot of time down here in Florida lately, so you're acclimated to this kind of climate.
I have to say yes. I've been here since January, so that helps not having to travel.
Nice. Well, I wish you the best of luck.
Thanks, Dave. Thanks for the support.